I have metamorphosed to commissioner of the commissioner elections. Well, this morning, when I woke up, I was filled with excitement, but a little apprehensive. Excited because this is my first day in the Comelec. I count my appointment to the Comelec as God's blessing because not everyone is lucky to be appointed to the Comelec. In fact, I learned that there were 50 others who were interested. I am a little bit apprehensive because I am entering the unknown. To be honest, election loss is alien to me. So I really need to study the election laws and other related matters. And so I beg of you, commissioners, to bear with me. But don't worry, I am a fast learner. So, if I was sad today, yesterday, today I am happy and I rejoice because I am beginning a new life in the public, a new and challenging career. So, I am a team player. I can decide out of the box, but always I adhere to my credo, that my lifelong credo, that one should do what is right. So I look forward to working with all of you. Thank you.